This conference is Seeing is Believing, but I always say, when can we believe what we see in the microscope?
A lot of the findings that we thought were impossible to obtain are now being presented in the sessions. And a lot of the issues that we thought were settled, we're discovering were not as settled as we thought.
The rapid development of imaging methods is revolutionizing our ability to visualize the inner workings of biological processes and whole organisms. But of course, there are still limitations to what is possible.
The microscope is again being pushed to its limits.
The limits are eventually set by the molecule, because the key of super resolution is to play the states of the molecule.
The other roadblock is the ability to look at these processes at high speed.
What we really need to is actually to achieve those resolutions in a live movie.
Being able to see biological processes unfold in real time allows us to understand the mechanism of life as well as disease.
What's happening now with super resolution is breaking the diffraction barrier. And that's a huge step.
I'm interested in developing methods further so that in the end you will not recognize the way the light microscope works in maybe in 5 years from now.
Since 2011, the EMBO Symposium, Seeing is Believing, has been bringing together the leading developers of imaging methods that illustrate how imaging can answer biological questions.
This is really one of the best conferences that I know because of the combination of imaging and biology.
The conference itself brings together many experts from all over the world who bring their expertise and their latest results to this meeting.
Seeing is Believing is one of the conferences to go in the world to see what's going on in the field of biological microscopy.